Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your fighting host for today, Madog, and I'm bringing you some more Fortnite action. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Alright, let's get into it, shall we? We're doing a little disco domination so we can get 300 damage in a single match so we can get this one of these challenges done. Our goal is to get all these challenges done to help us get this battle pass completed because I want all the goodies this battle pass has to offer. So, without further ado, let the dance-off begin! Oh, sorry guys. My camera is... And I forgot to do that again. My goodness. That will default jump. Sorry guys, give me one sec. Here for us? Nope. Okay. I don't hear anything below, so let's just break this out. Ooh, nice scoped. Bam. Alright. Let's switch that out. Let's grab that and yeah. We'll go ahead and switch that out for this shotgun. Y'all like my puppy dog outfit? I couldn't resist. I wasn't gonna spend any more points on, or points, V-Bucks on this kind of stuff, but then the game just had to go and get an outfit that I just could not pass up. I'm Mad Dog, so I had to get them a dog outfit. It's like, okay. I need to do damage with, I think, heavy shotguns and pistols still, but it's only if I find a regular pistol. Oh, hello. I'll trade out for that. What I really want is like, it's like a rocket launcher. That would be what I really want. There's still a chest over there and down here. Actually, in this mode, that doesn't matter in this mode. What am I thinking? Take them both. Nope, not the shotgun I need. Nope. One last chest to get a rocket launcher over here. And nope. The RNG gods have not graced us with a rocket launcher. Oh well. How far is the circle? Not too far. Let's see. Let's do that. Yeah, I like that. Okay. See if we can't. That's just a regular pistol. But there's ammo next to it, so let's go get that. Or SMG. Let's see. No one looking in here. No one ever looks behind the counter. No one ever does. Alright, let's go. Taking over one of our floors. Alright. Let's go find some enemies to kill. Because we definitely need those points, the damage. One to the right is pretty much clear looking. Killed him. I wanted that kill. Actually, I just wanted to damage him. That's all I wanted. Wait. There he was. Alright, so far we got 230. Let's see if it resets it, or if I have to, get the stuff. Oh goodness. Oh wait. Can't stage that way. Oh good, there's a red one over there. Yeah. Don't see where you went. He must be above me. Got it. It counts. Nice. Okay. I'm happy. Alright, let's go help our team. Doggy dance. Get this nice and tall. Silver away! That was like a massacre going in there. It's getting pretty close. Points. We're 10 points behind, but we're catching up. Go for that, that airdrop right there. In the air, sucker. You have to build up to it now. That was so cool. Another nerd drop nearby. Dang it! Oh, already got all the ammo I wanted from it, so. Of course, someone always comes in and takes your hard-earned work. Capture two ahead of them. There we go. I know they're catching all the rest of the points. Oh, excuse me. Goodness. Okay. Oh, they're gonna win this. There's no way they're not gonna win this. How did we lose that so fast? I don't know. Oh, we finally got that stupid 301 match one, though, so that makes me happy. We still may get a trap elimination. Probably have to do that mode to do that. Let's see. Alright. Deal damage to opponent in a single match 400. Oh, you're kidding me. Alright. We have to do another disco. Sorry, guys. They're making us have disco fever right now. Alright. Let's do it. Didn't let us do the infinite dab. Just stopped us after a few. Don't need double medical, so we'll trade that out for something in a minute here. Thank you for the gun. See ya. Alright. Switch that. There we go. We need to find a standard pistol, though. Grenades are good, though. Grenades will help us get our 400 damage now. I think that's open yet. Yeah, it was. Darn. Wasted my time. You didn't want that? Actually, I'll trade out that for that. Alright. There we go. Okay. Feel good about that choice. Need some ammo now. We hit up a place where people might not have gotten ammo out of yet. So probably here in the tacos. Someone went in there. Nope, didn't go in the back though. Never check the back. You gotta check behind the counter. And they leave those pallets there. Look at that. Some more wood, and let's get this. Not as much ammo as I would like. Hey. Nah, don't need any of that. Nope, no ammo. There. Alright, let's go. That should be plenty. Should be plenty. Alright. Okay, they're taking over that one. Oh, we did have the majority. Got it. Let's build up right here. That's a good height. Get him in the air? Nah, there's no way. drone keeps killing the ones I'm trying to shoot at. Ah, no! Here we go. Closer. We're not gonna. Oh, we got double team, folks. Darn. Alright, how much damage should we do to him? What? Why isn't it just showing up? So much damage. 220. Darn. Should aim for the head. That was a lot of damage. We must finish him. The spoils of our loot. Back. No, I was going for that, you punk! There he is. Got you back. Thank you for my stuff back. Appreciate it. Back and forth and shooting each other, man. Hey, my team's winning right now, so that's all that matters. Well, they're fixing the beat. Couldn't I hit him? I should have switched to my trusty scoped. Or pistol. Pistol at that point. I should definitely make it over there now. See ya. Come on. back after me again? Heavy rifle is not good enough for that. Okay, I need to go somewhere else. I might kill somebody, but just hurt them. We're gonna concentrate on winning.
Let's do it.
Oh, you blocked my shot, you bug! Dark chocolate lemonade. Oh, that's great. We're still waiting for the new rings, so just chill and take our time. This now that we have an open spot. Alright. Let's take a few pot shots, why not? They appeared again. Under the impression that they were gone. Headshot's up on it, it's nice. Oh, we get that one done too. That's probably a good idea. That would be the best way to get the trap in. Thank you. You got a lot of kills, though. Hey, we're keeping up on it. Gotta recapture this one. Let's keep it up, guys. Oh, we're just at, we're about to pass them. It's great. But at this point, I should probably not shoot at anybody over there. Just to prevent them from capturing them. See what the next stage. Let me guess, 500 damage in a single match. I guarantee that's what it's gonna be. Nice, went up a tier. Yep. Oh my goodness. I might play one match in between recordings just so that way y'all don't have to see me do that again. But alrighty, guys. Well, this is Madog signing off. And oh, let's see. What else do we need to do? Yeah, still need to do more damage. Final stage, heavy shotguns. Okay. Second stage, oh, hand cannon. That's the pistol I need to look for. Okay. And trap eliminations. Ugh. And trap eliminations is hard to do. I may never complete week 3's challenges, but we'll see. Alright, guys. Well, this is Madog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Psych Underground. Arr, arr.